안녕하세요. Hello everyone. Today's expression is comparing apples to oranges in Korean. It is comparing two things that cannot be compared. How to say comparing apples to oranges in Korean is 말도 안 되는 비교. 비교 대상이 맞지 않다. 비교 대상이 아니다. When you say 말도 안 되는 비교, comparing apples to oranges in Korean, it refers to the apparent differences between items which are popularly thought to be incomparable, or such as apples and oranges. The idiom comparing apples and oranges means that one is trying to draw similarities between two things that are not similar. Well, today's expression, comparing apples and oranges, 말도 안 되는 비교였습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요. 살람. 바이바이. Hope you enjoy. Okay.